Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to Amari X. It's your host Aman China or my Muhammad, whichever name you prefer. Either way, my name is Aman and welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be reacting to Outer Banks Season 3 official teaser, like not the trailer, the teaser. But here we are about to react. Yeah, but before we do, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Also, don't forget to go cop you guys a book on Amazon. That book right there. And don't forget to cop you a book on Amazon. It's my book. It's called Need Your Love, and it costs $9.99. And if you like books like a coming-of-age story or a teen romance or stuff about amnesia love, then I suggest you go purchase you a book. Okay, now that we got that sponsor out of the way, let's get on with this video.
Pops always said, nothing good comes easy.
Okay, right off the bat, it's giving Blue Lagoon, or Lagoon, I don't know. Is it called Blue Lagoon? Comment down below if that's what it's called. Or it's also giving Survivor. You know, the show. Get the show? That's what it's giving.
Nothing worthy. It's good. Question is, what are you willing to do to win? How far will you go to keep your treasure?
Come out in 2023. Okay. That makes sense. They're coming out in 2023. That makes sense. Because it took a long time for their show to get renewed. Y'all know I'm a Never Have I Ever stan. And Outer Banks and Never Have I Ever came out the same time during the pandemic. And then they also came out the same time when it came to season 2. But Never Have I Ever got renewed already. For season 3, like two months after it's released, and this had got renewed 3, 4, 5, I think months after its second release. I'm not gonna lie, I was waiting for this one to get renewed. I was like, ain't no way this did not get renewed, because season 2 was really good. So I'm really excited to kind of see where season 3 is going to take us, because they're always taking us on adventures in OBX. Like, it's always giving what it's supposed to be giving. But definitely, this teaser is giving Survivor, Blue Lagoon, mostly Survivor. That's what it's giving. It's just giving Lost on the Island vibes, and that's cool. And I'm down with it, because that's definitely what they are, you know? So now, my only prediction is, when is it going to be released? Is it going to be released earlier, in like early 2023? Like January, February? Like, I can see, what if it's released like March, April? Like, that'd be kind of cool too, because it's like springtime or whatever. So, they probably might release it then, because those episodes are like an hour long. But yeah, other than that, that's all I have to say. It's giving Survivor. It's giving Blue Lagoon vibes. Love it. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm digging it. And I'm really excited. I'm really, really freaking excited. So, other than that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for videos. And don't forget to cop you a book on Amazon for $9.99. I will see you guys in my next video.